I have some good news for those who are often overlooked by governments. We call them the black-coated workers, people of small means like clerks, many shopkeepers, dressmakers, music teachers, and farmers. With the help of a large exchequer contribution, many of those I have mentioned will be able to come into the contributory scheme as from January next. Up to the present, unlike hundreds of thousands who are in employment, they have not had the benefit of any state scheme to enable them to make some provision for their old age or for widows' and orphans' pensions. It is the country's industrial recovery that has made this great social reform possible.